that my brother are locked up. My mother's drunk and my father don't give a fuck. How much I'm supposed to take for a break? I'm in the middle of two court cases. My damn self, all alone, ain't nobody else. That's why you see me sitting here on the steps by myself. It's better than sitting in the project. So many niggas got guns, it's a wonder we alive. Cops don't stop, they just drive by. And I see them sniffing coke every day while I'm getting high. They got vodka in their coffee cups, and you wonder why. Civilians are getting beat up, pretty girls getting beat up. Cops raid our spots, and they smoke while I weed up. I'm not a punk, cause I paid them off. I got mad guns, and I'm not soft. I flipped the script at least once, and let the text rip. And I still ain't got shit, and my family got evicted. Had to move into a shelter and got robbed in that bitch. Out cold and possessionless, just a fifth or four-fifth, and trying to understand this. Better graduated, went to college, dropped out. Needed real knowledge and some real dollars. Drug dealers had Rottweilers. It wasn't enough, I called their bluff. It's time for D to get money. 92, now here go the same old story. I break it down like this. Standing on a corner getting blitzed. Four figures, four fifth, 4 months and elevated from this. Five figures and moved from semis to automatic. Never had no static, but I must admit I'm starting to love this gangster shit. And I'm starting to love this gangster music. So I wrote some down, cause I thought we could use it. Only coming with the real shit. 1994, now shit is getting hectic. Constantly using my tech and all these automatics. Blowing niggas up. Niggas used to be laid back, now punk niggas, huh? Going crazy over crack, and I'm noticing that the crackers loving that. And now they wanna stop selling me gas. And who the fuck are Brady and Bill? Sound like a couple of crackers who need to get killed. And I'm not a racist, had to kill blacks and Mexicans, shoot them in their faces. In self-defense, mad cause I changed my residence and they ain't got sixpence. And who the hell are they anyway? Ain't know them yesterday, now they mad at me today.
You sure?
They mad at D today. I had to let my Uzi spray. I used to just love guns. Now I can't roll around without one. Now the Japanese got guns, and they running around stealing dope from everyone. I used to have my own shit. Now the whole fucking game is saturated. I used to be a good kid. Now I'm just addicted.
What's it all about?
Just another statistic. Just keep getting lifted. So I get high a lot and I fuck a lot too. Self-destruction, I'm headed for self-destruction. And honestly, the only things that keep me going are thinking about my moms, my money and these rap functions. Making legal millions, writing about killings rather than living through them. And all the little kids need to know about them, so they stop jumping rope when the drive-by comes. So they know to lay low when they see the guns. Nobody taught me, so I caught one. So I'ma teach my son how to shoot a gun, and my daughter too, and my wife too. Though I don't have no kids, nor believe in marriage. All that shit is prehistoric. Get ready for the war, black man, don't ignore it. And put your brother up on it, and your mother up on it. I'm one with the streets, so I know this. I've laid in the gutter with bums and past rich kids. Niggas had boats and cribs, got hurt by a woman and reverted to kids. Can no longer take care of themselves. Living in hell and hell's kitchen for death. If this is too long for you, then go fuck yourself. I got a story to tell. Motherfuckers, listen to this and don't miss. I'll be a role model, telling you to get your 4/5 and fall in love with that bitch and get a next bitch. An AK-47 bitch. And black man get rich. The white man already knows this. What it's all about is who's the hoe, who and who's the trick. Who's the man, who and who's the bitch. Who's fucking broke and who's filthy rich. Who lives in fear and who lives fearless. That's what it's about. Guns.
I'm ready to pick up this recliner. I ain't no lazy boy, I'm mad hype, cause Tupac got shot. I'm drinking a 40 with the Mossberg pot. Five slugs, federal. But my boy just told me that the sabers work better though. Through your vest, through your plate, chest better be steel, or your ass getting put to rest. I expect niggas to have vests and guns, and if you don't, I'll just kill you for GP. Don't ever fuck with D, even if you deadly strictly combat and survival G. Been paid for 10 years, locked up 6 times, I ain't got no fears. My father don't love me, so fuck you. And if I'm in the record store, I'm still ready to buck you. Oh, and I got a fucking crew, the solo CO got my back, let the triggers go. Fuck this motherfucking rap shit, a nigga got to be alive to make this fucking dope, bitch. I ride in a fat whip and don't give a fuck. Have jewels on in it. You wanna come get it, come get it. And I don't give a fuck who you are. 26, I ain't expect it. You wanna come get it, come get it. I give a fuck who you are. 26, I ain't expect this. You wanna come get it, come get it. And my crew don't give a fuck, cause my crew's always with this. You wanna come get it, come get it. I give a fuck who you are. 26, I ain't expect this. You wanna come get it. And my crew don't give a fuck, cause my crew's always with this. This is how I look at 26 years old. Camouflage pants and mad fucking gold. Getting mad hype off this rap shit. Robin Hayes caught up in some gangster shit. Niggas from 12 years ago don't know you get this. I'm telling you, I'm not telling you. And if you got a million, then I probably got two. A businessman, what the fuck was I supposed to do? Go under, fuck that, lightning and thunder. 9 millimeters under my covers. I don't wear khakis, but I'm a real motherfucker. The phone ringing, don't answer. Already know it's my girl and she sniffed like a panther. I'm Cancer, the sun, the moon and the water. Wet each and every one of you motherfuckers. You wanna come get it, come get it. Wake up every morning with a blunt and a clitter. And take 6 amino acids, now I'm lit it. Listening to some gangster shit, so come with it. Brand new piece, can't wait to be released. Like Project Niggas up on the roof piece. Let's go outside and hoorah. First and second motherfucker step up, getting fried. But wait, let me get my fat gold chain, so all these motherfuckers know my fucking name. Mr. D. Original. And my crew don't give a fuck, cause my crew's always with this. You wanna come get it, I give a fuck who you are. 26, I ain't expect this. You wanna come get it, and my crew don't give a fuck, cause my crew's always with this. Nobody wanna see me make money, but it's too late. Y'all can get these nuts, honey, never to be outdated. Like fresh joint that I rolled while you waited. I was driving down the street last night, behind the wheels of a Cadillac, high as a kite. 2 o'clock in the morning, police pulled me over. Escort was sleeping, the lights started beaming. I hit the button that stashes the guns, cause I knew the meaning. And I got a funny feeling. But anyway, license and registration. I know I wasn't speeding, what's the problem? Hand on his revolver, I knew what he was thinking. So I shut the fuck up, fuck. Hand on the button, in case he pick his shit up. Bitch on the other side with the flashlight. Hands on the dashboard, nigga act right. I knew my shit was legit, except for the unseen. 9 mil and 4/5, it should only be a matter of minutes. But I'm watching both these pigs, cause I'm in this to win this. What you looking at? You. And I wish I had a camera to put down the F2. 10 more minutes and they fronted. Motherfuckers wrote me up for being blunted. Motherfuckers. And then they let me go. And it was a good thing, cause they ain't even know that my boys were right behind me.
Yo, word, kid. We was getting ready to smoke them motherfuckers. One more minute, eh?
Come get it, I give a fuck who you are. 26, I ain't expect this. You wanna come get it, and my crew don't give a fuck, cause my crew's always with this. You wanna come get it, I give a fuck who you are. 26, I ain't expect this. You wanna come get it, and my set don't give a fuck, cause my set's always with this. What? Come with it. Too original. Brooklyn boy. New York City, come with it. Word. Now watch this.
Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Lick on these nuts and suck the dick.
Yeah. Fuck y'all.
Word.
Yeah. Only hardcore DJs pumping this. Only hardcore DJs pumping this. Where my real niggas at? Who feeling this? Where my real lyricists? Who fucking piss? Shit, and the C and 5 blunts, bitch. They call me Mr. D.O. And I got to rich, not guilty, motherfucker. That's what I told the judge when he asked me if I killed the DJ. Hey, hey, you better play my shit, you fucking bitches. Money records and we setting this. Guns back in the company, no devil mentality. Fucking with my artistry, I got the message from the sun. Fuck the fun, make the hardcore shit and always carry your gun. Word, you're gonna need it for persuasions and solutions and distribution and even for promotions. I pull my guns out on the corners, I'm selling tapes, motherfuckers. Buy one, a big head, I'll fly one, a big body to match. And then pull out the fucking gats in case your program director think he got your back. And you bitch ass niggas on the underground radio, you ask me for dope, I let the motherfucking magnums go. Who the fuck y'all think y'all are? Money fucking records and the shooting stars. Somewhere in Brooklyn, a diamond is formed. The work of God, I don't need you to get on. Word, bitch, word is bomb. I don't suck no dick, just play my shit. I don't suck no dick, just play my shit. I don't suck no dick, just play my shit. They call me Mr. D.O. and I got to get rich. I give you my shit, then you got 2 weeks to play my shit or end up fucked up. Fuck the belly of the beast. I bring it to the suburbs, I bring it to you bitches, I bring it to you herbs, I bring it to you wannabe, wannabe, soon to be dead. Infrared at your head, rap promoters. Don't be fucking with my time and my money, and don't be telling me about your daughters and your mommies. Word. I take the bread out her refrigerator, cross the bitch, now cross the crossfader. Knock the bitch off my plate, she fucked up long time ago, now she got me irate. Niggas shooting at my front gate, I wanna get the fuck out of here, but y'all making me wait. No, you wait, no, you listen. And if I call in, watch who the fuck you dissing. The whole industry's the same, the game. All you motherfuckers got cane on the brain. I wonder how my man had a platinum disc. Word. And he ain't got a pot to piss. Absurd. Writing niggas up in the sauce. Where my shit at? Must have got lost in the sauce. With all my shit that I sent to Barbito, didn't play the finished product, didn't play the embryo. Word. I sent the flavor all over the airwaves. They opened up the mail and they missed. But hey, you should have played my shit, every single bit of it. Now you the man, 5 feet deep was the fucking shit. So fuck all your politics. Is this hip hop or is we sucking dicks? I don't suck no dick, just play my shit. I don't suck no dick, just play my shit. I don't suck no dick, just play my shit. I don't suck no dick, just play my shit. I don't suck no dick, just play my shit. I don't suck no dick, just play my shit. I don't suck no dick, just play my shit. They call me Mr. D.O. and I got to get rich, bitch. Word. All you niggas stop sucking dicks. You DJ stop sucking dick. You labels stop fronting, y'all sucking dick. You directors stop bugging. All you bitches, A&Rs and managers, stop sucking dick and kissing ass. You catch a blast in your ass. All you white men stop sucking dicks. And all you niggas, stop beating that pussy. This is Mr. D Original, saying thank you for listening to the single. Three joints, baby, and I'm fucked up. love. Fear, who lives fearless?
where my real niggas at, who feeling this? Where my real lyricists, who fucking piss? Shit.
Shit, they call me Mr. D.O. and I got to get rich.